In this video, I'm going to show you how to use this spreadsheet to categorize all of your Shopify orders as either coming from new or returning customers. There's a link to an article below about how you can use that data to generate a lot of interesting insights to help you drive sales. But for now, we're just going to go through how to categorize all of your Shopify orders as either new or returning customers. First things first, you're going to want to you're follow the link here to get to this template and just make a copy and call it, whatever your store name is, like so. All right. And then you'll see here on the orders export, it will still obviously have the sort of dummy demo store orders that I have here. But we're going to replace that with our real Shopify orders. So let's do that. So the way we do that is log into your Shopify admin and go to orders. You go to the orders page here, and then all you got to do is go export. Make sure you select all orders. That's important, otherwise it won't work. But select all orders and export it as a plain CSV file. Click export. It's going to tell you, it's going to email you the orders. It may take a little bit depending on how many orders you have. Once you get that email, you just download it. Save it as somewhere easy to find. Go back to your spreadsheet and then import that CSV file, like so. You go import, upload, select a file from your computer, select the orders. And then what you're going to do is replace the current sheet. So we're on the orders export sheet, and you want to replace it. So you go import. It'll take 1 second, and it should import the data just like that, right? So very cool. Okay, cool. And once we do that, now one thing to watch out for is for whatever reason, when Shopify exports all your orders, the very first order ever, it duplicates here without any additional information. So all you got to do is just delete that. Okay, now we can check out the results. So what you see here is that it's categorized every order as either coming from a new or a returning customer. And then it's got all of the information available. Everything that Shopify has about these orders is now available in this spreadsheet. So you could create a chart like this. Cool. Now, obviously, this is a little bit onerous if you're doing stuff regularly with new and returning customers. So you might want to consider looking at creating a Data Studio connector that does all of this automatically for you. So this just updates every night and pulls in and categorizes new and returning customers automatically. You can see that here, right? So that's another thing to take a look at if you find yourself updating your Shopify data, like on a daily or a weekly basis. Other than that, I hope you find this spreadsheet useful and feel free to reach out if you have any questions.